Hi viewers, welcome to Botany Point. Today in this video we are going to talk about types of leaves and its venation. So in our previous video we already discussed about what is leaf and parts of leaf. So here the types of leaf. It is mostly two types, simple and compound leaves. So come to the simple leaves. A simple leaf has only one leaf blade or lamina. Here what happened, there is no incisor in lamina. If you come to the simple leaf, here the simple leaf, there is no any cuts or incisor. Okay, there is no any incision or cuts. The lamina is continuous. So such type of leaves are known as simple leaf. Okay, and if there are any kind of incisor that doesn't reaches to the midrib. Here the incisor are present. So the incisor doesn't reaches to the midrib. So such type of plant also undergoes in simple leaf. Clear? The next come to here, compound leaf. So the simple leaf example are mango, guava, banyan tree, etc. Then compound leaf. A compound leaf is one in which the leaf blade is clearly divided into many distinct parts called leaf blades. That means here the incisors are present. You can see here, and many compound leaves are two types. That is, first is pinnately compound and second one is palmately compound. So in case of pinnately compound, what happened here? Here the incisor, develops to the leaf margin and it reaches to the midrib. This one is midrib. Okay. Wait. Suppose here. Here what happened? The incisor develops to the leaf margin and it reaches to the midrib. So such type of leaves are formed, and it dividing the lamina into what? Leaf blades. So now what happened? These are called leaf blades. And the whole structure is known as leaf. Here, if you take this example, here the whole structure is known as leaf. But the single leaves are known as or called as leaflets. Okay, the single structure is not the leaf. This one is now converted into leaflets. Got it? Here what happened? The incisor, due to the incisor, this is a develop from the leaf margin and it reaches to the midrib. Okay, and the lamina and also midrib. The midrib now is converted into rachis. This midrib is now called as rachis. That means there is no midrib. Okay, in compound leaf, this midrib is converted into rachis. Got it? Clear? Then second type is palmately. What happened in palmately compound leaves? Here what happened? Suppose it's a leaf. Now the incisor develops from the apex of the leaf. Here, apex of the leaf likewise. And it reaches to the base of the lamina. So what happened is just first type of structural form. Okay. First type of leaves are formed. Clear? Here in case of this one is our pinnately compound leaf or pinnate type, and this one is palmate leaf. So what happened in palmate leaf? This incisor develops from the apex of the leaf and it reaches to the base of the lamina and is dividing the lamina into leaflets. Now it calls as leaflet. sphere, but there is no ratchet. There is no ratchet, and the leaflet also attaches here. The leaflet also attaches at the tip of the petiole. This one is the tip of the petiole. So next our venation. Come to its venation. So mainly simple leaf and in case of compound leaf, there are more different type of division of the pinnate leaf and the palmate leaf compound leaves. So we are discuss about later in our next video. So now the next point is our venation. About its venation. What is venation? The arrangement of leaves. The arrangement of the veins and veinlets. What is vein and veinlet? Here, suppose the leaf. Here, this one is midrib, and from the midrib, the branches are developed. Okay, branches-like structure. That is, this one is our veins, and from the veins, another what? Veinlet structure arises. That is our veinlets. So this one is our vein, and from the vein, the developed part is our veinlets. Clear? So the arrangement of the veins and veinlets on the leaf blade is known as venation. So it is mostly two type. One is parallel venation and second is reticulate venation. In case of parallel venation, the veins of the leaves run parallel to each other. Here you can see in diagram, this one is midrib and this one is vein. They are parallelly developed to each other. Okay. And in case of reticulate venation, the veins and veinlets of the leaf are interconnected over the entire lamina to form a wave-like network. Such type of. Okay. So here the lamina, the venation is mainly networking type. Okay, it forms the network structure. So it's reticulate venation. So in case of parallel venation, the examples are maize leaf, banana leaves. Okay, and reticulate venation, that is mango and people, etc. This is our short video about its type and its venation. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, so please share, comment and subscribe my channel. And thank you so much.